Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Operation Kill the Beholder. Welcome back to Baldur's Gate 2. Try again. Went through some options. I have one of these two has, or both of them, has minor spell turning. That's not going to help. Pretty sure we need the full-on spell turning. That only helps against level 5 spells. I mean, maybe it would help against, being paralyzed and stuff. It's not going to stop the death ray. Or the anti-magic ray, probably not. Also have I know there's a spell called Spell Reflect, or Spell Reflection. We don't have that yet. And, that's about it. We, see last episode, we summoned creatures, they were killed or held instantly. Or both. Held and then killed. And being anywhere in the vicinity of these things is bad because it has a very long range on these spells, so we're gonna have to cheese it. We're gonna cheese it, like we were trying to do.
Fine. Faster than Chiktika fast paws.
Alright, so cheese it and book it, basically. Six fire. Right. Kind of curious how this. Oh, this levels up. The experience of the caster. The wand's just at the minimum, most probably. This spell thrust. I looked at this too. It only takes away spell protections. I don't think that would help us very much against the Beholder. I mean, it might have some, but even if we get a chance to cast that, we're not going to be able to have much of a chance to exploit its protections being removed. Or some of them, anyway. I mean, who knows? It might be a viable thing. It might sit there and buff up for a little bit while we continue with it to attack it, but I doubt it. Really doubt that. Alright, so we want.
What?
Stinking cloud.
Yes.
Yes. And fireball. And then run like hell.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Run away! Now the Beholder didn't follow us this far, but the Goths did.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil!
I can I dance on the head of a fin as well!
Here they come.
You point, I punch.
It's causing cause serious wounds on your Shimo. Now I don't think silence will work on it because it's not chanting. It just has these effects. As part of its being, I believe. Let's see if I find what I'm looking for. There we go.
Foam creature!
speed here!
Lightning ball in Minsk.
You're lying.
Yeah.
Well, there we go. And there's a problem. I don't think we hit the beholder at all. Goth is unconscious.
Such menial tasks.
Since I'm blurred, maybe I should take a look. Oh! There it is. It's just normal injured. Anti-magic ray. My effects have been dispelled. How dare you? I mean, it doesn't mean we're finished, but it just makes things more difficult. Last time it was badly injured, and then it died right after me. That was horrible.
I'll help however I can. I'll do it.
Now, I don't think she has that spell. Stinking Cloud, level 4, I think? Maybe 5, actually. Cone of Cold. Oh, Cloud Kill. Oh, we cast Stinking Cloud. I want a Cloud Kill. Yeah, we want a Cloud Kill, that's why.
A simple matter.
Oh, not you.
Yes.
Nope.
Fine.
In Baravan's name, it shall be done.
I think this is as close as we dare come. I think that was not close enough.
Thank you.
stuff is wearing off. She needs to get closer somehow.
Trust is for the foolish. And the I shall follow your strength.
All right.
How far can you cast this? Like, what if you... Would she start stepping forward if I aim here?
I'll do my best.
Where is it? Is it not over there anymore?
If you're sure.
I'm not sure about anything right now. It must have moved back. I know, right? Sighing. What about... I still have that? Do I still have this? Okay, good. What do I think over here? Do we have this? Okay, I have regular invisibility. See if we can do this. See, I don't have that memorized. Do I? Oh, I do. Cloud kill. I don't see it levels up with you. So it might be just as good, just as well. One D10 of poison damage each round. It's pretty much the same. Give me this one use one then. Alright, so I've cast Blur on myself.
Swords, not words!
Give me the Oil of Speed so I can get away. I didn't take it yet. Okay. And invisibility.
Right. Such menial tasks.
Let's see if I can locate this thing without it seeing, right? I doubt it. Could be they didn't see me. Oh, I'm unaffected by the effects of domination.
No.
Oh! Well, at least domination didn't kill me. At least that. Okay. Well, we can reload. We're ready to go. And now we can use the correct spell. Should always be good. I'm gonna do that. And she's gonna cast Fireball.
Fine. Faster than Chiktika Fast Paws. What?
Stinking Cloud to the rescue. And Fireball. Can I cast it? Why can you not cast the spell? There we go. I don't know what was going on there. But you love that, right? Okay, there'll be more damage this time. I'm gonna run like hell.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
This evil's not standing aside for us, I'm afraid. Oh, you gotta be kidding. We don't have time for these.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
It is done.
The Goths are much more of a menace. It's only two, though, I think. Oh, no. Eye on this area.
Nil Alul for Shah.
Why do these guys have to show up right now?
I'll hurt you if I have to.
For Shah.
Oh, the Goth is here. Lightning bolt. Ooh.
Yes.
You jibblings just run along and play now. We're busy here.
That's not right.
Alright, what about the other one? I don't see it.
Nature high and
swords! Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
As I thought it would be, traveling with you.
Stop complaining. But try not to die, right? I got to include her. So what's going on with this here? I think the beholder backed off pretty quickly. I only see it. I only see it being hurt once. I have to try to use it.
Such menial tasks.
That thing's right there. Stuck on the other side, doesn't know how to get across from us. Oh! Run!
What about the simple matter?
What about the beholder, though? That's what we really want. We can survive these goths. Problem. Oh, that's right there. Do I dare? I'm gonna die.
No.
The hell is this? Surrounded by a ball of electricity. All right.
Fine.
So with this method, we killed it.
Faster than Chick, take a fast pause.
But we died. I should just blindly send some stinking clouds in. Right. They still be alive. They usually hang around that area, so.
Yes.
Jean-Claire.
Is she ever kind of, like just non-target spell that can... I don't think she does. At least not memorized. Yeah, no, let's just stick to the plan. We stick to the plan. Somehow, while you're casting a spell.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
And you keep saying that, but we're the ones running away from the evil.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
All these things are back. It's just repetitive. More.
I'll help. I'll do it.
Oops. See? Distracted. Now I got these two goths. Alright.
Nature's servant awaits.
Let's see. Bolt of glory.
What can I do?
Quite many things.
Hmm.
I await your need.
Feel the battle's on!
What's going on? He's gone. Oh, he should be fine.
Fall, creature, and feed the earth!
Trust is for the foolish and the
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
I'm glad you enjoy it. Alright, cancel that.
In Baerûn's name, it shall be done.
What'd you say? Ultranum? Ultran? I wish I knew what this stuff meant. Like, if it actually means anything. Like, I don't know if they have a book for drow language like they do for elven. I mean, maybe it is the same as elven language, actually. So, give you one of these. And you'll in turn give him one of these. Is attacking me. Still taking damage.
Yes, Abil.
Did you cast that for me? What? Oh, she's invisible. Can she cast it on herself? Yeah. Oh, Yoshimo's held. Oh, it removes paralysis for everybody. That's good. I enjoy that. I think the poison damage wore off.
Such menial tasks.
I am ready. I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Okay, so I'm gonna try this again. I'm gonna drink this. We're gonna have. Protection from evil. Might as well throw a blast as well. And now I'll go invisible. And I'll take that.
What? A simple matter?
Now, last time it didn't see me. But it was sitting right here. Right over here somewhere. Okay, so I just need to hit this area. I can do that from back here somewhere. It's badly injured. Anti-magic ray. That's like identical to how I died. It's the exact same thing. It cast domination and then... Well, cast anti-magic ray. Oh, death ray and anti-magic ray.
Fine.
This isn't as wonderful as I...
Faster than Jake. Take a fast pause.
I mean, what if I had two cloud kills? Would they double? Probably not. Contingency. That wouldn't help me very well either. What is it called? Carrion summons. Carrion crawlers. Death fog? Eight points of damage for each round you're exposed to the vapors of the death fog. Which will be 10 rounds. All animal life not immune to acid. Okay. It's an idea. It'll make that saving throw every time, I'm sure. Globe of invulnerability. Invisible stalker. I mean, who else can use this, right? A rogue, maybe? And then he would still get the spell off, and we'll just resurrect him. Can you use this? Thief?
What?
I'll take that. He can't use it. I can use a scroll, I think. Oh wow, look at all those identified scrolls. And I don't remember buying any either. I think they were all found. He can throw a fireball with that. Maybe. You can't use it. No. I might have to send Aerie just for the simple fact that when I die, everything's over. So at least we can resurrect her. What's her caster level? For a mage, she's level 11. I'm level 13. I think that's the max anyway. I'm just trying to see. Alright, that doesn't change. It's the fireball that does. Alright, 10d6 is the max anyway, so it doesn't matter. Just trying to check if I might have a higher level fireball. But no, it stops at 10. Alright.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
They're all attacking Aerie. How wonderful. Should we run back here and kill the Gibberlings? Quickly.
Go for the eyes,
Nil Alur! Porsha!
Comes one of the goths. Boop. And boop. Oh, that's right.
Yes?
Can't.
On my sword while you can, evil. I won't
yes,
be as
I
gentle.
I shall follow your strength.
It's going up with the other goth and the beholder. Have to take a look. Oh, she's still hasted. Okay, great. Now we have protection from evil. Actually, probably still had it on the other time, too. How about... Is she still invisible? I wish it said when you're invisible. She is. Alright.
I'll do it.
I mean, it was already attacking her, so... it might just start opening fire as soon as she appeared. I'm gonna try to... Right there. How? It's regular injured. Oh, and there's the goth. Near death. Yep, that's what it does. Oh, it didn't cast death. It casts fear, which didn't work. And the beholder, I mean the goth cast paralyzed, but didn't work. Way to go, Airy. Cause serious wounds and anti-magic. We have a good heal here. Attacking Airy.
In Baerûn's name, it shall be done.
Okay.
I lost my spell. Sorry.
Oh, can't concentrate? Not sure why you missed the spell. Spell casting failure. Oh, waste.
Oh, we have such destiny amongst my people. Being underground is just not for the Avariel.
I wonder how, if it's almost dead. Wish there was an easy way to tell. I mean, I think if we sent like an aerial servant, unseen servant, something like that, we could see through its eyes. I don't have that memorized. Sheesh. Done?
All right.
It's still alive. Two cloud kills and a fireball, and it's still alive.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time.
I'll do my best.
Stand back for justice.
Done.
All right, let's get some protection from evil.
Manus potentis.
I'm just gonna throw another cloud kill. Because I think in the end it does more damage than Fireball. 1d10 poison per round. For anywhere from 10 to 40 rounds. I mean, it could be in such a state that one single fireball would kill it. But I don't know. I mean, she has that with her too. So here.
I'm ready, I think.
Get rid of this. And then I'll make her invisible.
What can I do?
If you're sure.
Hopefully you can help us kill a beholder. Should I assume it's still there or just check? How is it? Near death. Come on, baby. We killed it. We killed the beholder.
You we... might. I see battle bow. Run, bow, run.
Behold our handiwork. Nice. I can't believe we killed the thing, finally. 14,000 experience. I'm surprised no one leveled up with that. That should increase our reputation. I mean, we just did a great service for Faerûn. Alright, so... I cannot save it this time. I cannot save it this time. Any reason? It's not saying I'm in combat. If this thing respawns, if I leave and come back and it's still there. Oh. Let me save over here. I stopped messing around. Alright, so another longish episode, but not as long as last time. And with actual success included. Now there's some other things past there. I'm gonna take those on next episode. Greater shadows and such.
Such menial tasks.
Now, Napa.
I don't know what you're trying to say. Alright, so I saved and awesome.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Alright, maybe we can finally advance.
I can dance on the head of a fin as well.
A dosquarth.
Okay. Next episode, advancing. We'll put our protections on next episode and go looking around. Thanks so much for watching. So glad I killed that. Too bad. I got awesome loot from it, but at least I got awesome experience. But yeah, beholders don't wear clothes, so they don't have pockets. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.